Oh, we're going into battle. Let's not worry about that right now. It's not.
Come
What are you about that? I'm going against a raider. This is
I was a
easy.
peacekeeper.
I'm going against, yep, peacekeeper. Hey guys, what's
Dang it!
up? Ah,
Oh, he knows
God!
triple stabs. I'm dead.
Execution!
I'm pretty much
Yeah.
dead.
My
He
other
knows triple
friends will add
stabbing.
their audio in once they're done their battles.
I already added mine.
I already got mine on.
Oh, then never mind.
Oh my God, this peacekeeper, he's starting to get aggravating. I'm dead.
Wait, did you get
I got killed by
executed?
peacekeeper. No, I didn't.
Okay.
He can still get me.
God dang it, this raider's
Alright, I'm
annoying.
coming.
He's right there.
Where did I go
Watch
up?
out.
God
He's
dang
right
it!
behind you. Try to
The
get me.
raider keeps
I
running, I
can't.
need
Oh,
help.
there's
No,
one.
try to get me!
Hold on, ho, 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 ho. Duh!
Break your defense.
Shit, that's what I was trying to do.
She's so
Hold on.
annoying.
Hold on. Hold on. I got this.
Grammar.
Give me 1 second. Ugh!
Oh, yeah.
Shit, I couldn't block.
No. How close
Dude,
are you from killing
is this the
him
raider that's like high level?
Yeah.
He's so easy. You know what he's doing to me? Wow. Fight me. I need
Wow,
help.
You got two.
We can't help you. We're all dead.
We're all dead.
Well, I'm down. We're down, technically.
Two of that guy. Fuck. He's sounding good. Yeah, grab that.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
That's such.
They're so newbie.
That's bullshit.
That's sad if I survived that long, and they couldn't kill me. Like, and that revenge was fair. I mean,
I don't know.
I'm
versus a peacekeeper. Okay, I'm versus the
I have to.
Peacekeeper.
Be careful. He's gonna try to tackle you a lot.
What attack?
My God, he's already got a stab.
No. I fought. How can I not break that?
Oh,
oh
I just figured out how to
God.
counter. I figured out how to counter peacekeeper.
Shit. Execution.
Thank you.
Who's down?
You.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Behind you, Zach.
Yeah, I'm down as well. Zach, you're by yourself again. Because these people are garbage.
Especially the peacekeepers. They take guiding no score. But it takes some skill, but not a lot. Just because they're guiding triple saps.
If I was good with the peacekeeper, I could use. I could use it.
They should really just be loyal. Like, seriously, this is bull.
How did you miss that, you piece of shit?
See, I wouldn't have missed.
Did he just kill his own teammate?
Yes.
He did.
Idiot. Wow. Wow. And he healed. That's such bull.
Yeah, that was bullshit.
Not even good. You're not even good. I killed this kid. I killed him.
Yeah,
I was gonna kill him, but they all rushed me.
Oh my
this is
God!
Really easy. You wanna know how you beat peacekeepers?
No.
Light attacks.
Get tossed.
Boy,
Who's
how's this
going?
Even?
Right, bud.
No.
Wait,
he's hacking.
What?
He already had a damage boost. He got a damage boost. Even though he wasn't even near
oh
anything.
Oh my God.
Okay, yeah, these guys are definitely hacking. Oh no, no, never
You're
mind.
Right.
The dude left. The dude left, and I'm gonna die.
Thank God.
And I.
Peacekeepers aren't good.
They're not good. They're so bad.
That was bullshit.
They're so shit. It's only because they kept freaking they kept stabbing me.
No, I'm gonna go with Peacekeeper next round.
You have to know how to triple stab. You don't want to use her if you don't know how to triple stab.
Triple stab. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna use them anyway.
That's what makes her her. She needs triple stab to even be decent. Like, honestly, if she didn't have triple stab, oh my god.
She'd be getting wrecked.
Exactly, but that's why they gave it to her. She'd be getting wrecked. To be honest, what they need to do is, it just takes too much health off. Make it easier to do, but it takes less health.
Yeah.
Yeah, at least make it so it does at least one or two bars. Not like gunning three, like almost or half your whole health. Get rid of it in general.
Ian's trying to tell me that, like, the older a game, like, the actual age, like, what it's the time it's based in. He's trying to tell me that the older it is, the better. It's not. Battlefield 1, the reason
Zach,
I didn't like it is...
When are you going to help your sister out?
I don't know. Probably, like, 2 o'clock. I don't know. She has to call me first.
Yeah, Cameron.
Okay, but, like, Ian
stop
keeps
pestering
saying that,
him.
Like, and Ian keeps saying, he keeps saying, Battlefield 1 is, I just don't like Battlefield 1, really. Like, it's just, the guns just don't feel good to use. Sniping, it's boring. You can't even long range, really, but you can, but, like,
just
I don't like having just one big crosshair. And then it's hard to play because the game is so dark, like, this, like, most of the maps are, like, dusty dark. You can't snipe because you can't find anyone.
Especially when it's like it's like foggy.
Or it's a shotgunner. Or it's a shotgunning kid. They just run around and use shotguns.
True.
And they're not good, and they just kill you.
There always had to be at least one kid that always uses just sniper.
So what am I going with?
She's a shotgun. She's a shotgun for me.
I guess I just go back with my Viking.
I rarely even see any snipers in Battlefield 1.
That's the good thing, because if they did have them, we'd be screwed. Because if they're in a small map, snipers are OP in smaller maps that are really bright. Like that one desert map, they destroy on that map. Because remember that time I was going on like I was getting like quads and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
I was going in on them. It's just so stupid how easy it is to kill someone with a sniper in that game. Like if it's Call of Duty, you respawn very quickly. But in Battlefield 1, it takes up to 20 seconds to respawn.
Yeah.
That's too long. And then Ian's like, oh, it's probably the best Battlefield they've ever made. No, it isn't. I could say that even, Battlefield 4 is the best Battlefield they've ever made. Battlefield Hardline, in my opinion, was second. Actually, no, Battlefield 3 was the best, then 4, then Hardline, in my opinion.
In your opinion.
Maybe Bad Company, but like... Bad Company was pretty good too, but I didn't play Bad Company much. But yeah, I just don't consider that a good, it's not a good game to me. It's just such an it's like it reminds me of like playing Battlefront. They literally took the system from Battlefront. Have you realized that?
I'm not.
That's
really
why it takes so long. It just feels like I'm playing Overwatch kind of because all you do is shoot a weapon. 3-4 times, someone's dead. And when you're knifing someone, it doesn't even look realistic. Like, the physics are trash. You have to hit someone 4 times for club to kill. Oh my god, Peacemaker.
Samurai! Fight
you
me!
You fought!
Fight me, Samurai! Why you run? Why you run away? You come fight me now! Fight me now! Fight me! Fight me!
I killed the Peacemaker.
Fight me!
I pushed the Peacemaker off the edge, and I had no stamina.
This guy is going for perks. Oh, fuck!
No.
Oh, shit.
My god.
I lagged before I did.
Tried one that's left a second.
It's always this game mode.
Oh, god. Whoa. Oh, god. Oh, god. No. What the? Whoa.
Oh, no. You're not killing me just because of that stupid lag.
Give me this health.
Get over here!
Hey, bud, stop running.
Get out of here, kid.
Stop running, buddy. Where the fuck are you, mate? Come here, bud. I'll let you revive.
Running.
Revive your friend. I want to kill it. I'll kill him again. Oh. Get over here. Oh, he kicked me down the freaking stairs. This freaking bastard. Don't go up those stairs. He's going to kick you down. Oh, never mind. He didn't do it this time.
Going this way.
Did that shit to me last time.
I died.
Wait, what are you using, Zach?
I pushed the guy I was fighting, huh? What?
What are you using, Zach?
Wait, what do you mean, character-wise?
Yeah, your character.
I'm using Conqueror.
Hmm.
He's just good.
Wow, he's running to get a shield. So bad, kid.
Guys, Peacemaker's running.
Peacemaker's running.
She's coming up there.
Come
Whoever's
here.
Up there on top of the thing with the ladder. Watch out.
All right. Execution!
No, she looks so bad.
Okay, you're not good. Get so over fast. Here. Get over here, kid.
Wait,
he's
is
so
anyone up?
Bad! I already took out his shield. I took out the shield that he had.
I'm not gonna lie, I so go for dumb. Perks sometimes.
Pickaxe.
Just because
Dang
I
it,
see
Cameron.
Him.
Get a pickaxe.
I kinda wonder. They're so bad. Like, yeah, seriously, this guy grabbed a shield, I took him out so easily. Not even. He didn't even use any of my abilities. I'll grab this. That'd be a scrub.
Oh, so that's how you do that.
God dang it, he already has an attack boost.
Shit.
He's already almost dead, and he has an attack boost. Guys, he's running.
Got him. I got one guy. I took my guy down.
I'm still fighting mine. And I'm dead.
So bad. Guys, I already got him down to two bars. Can you someone help me? He's just freaking
I'm dead, so.
Where is he? I see him.
Over here. He won't stop running.
Come here.
And OTG Marshmallow got
Look at that.
Killed. Oh, no, he didn't.
They're not good. Like, we keep executing them and they just die.
Watch out behind you. Cam, get him. Zach, gang bang his ass.
Nice. Get that neck.
You don't need that neck, do you?
I don't think he needs that neck.
I don't think he did either. They're reviving. I broke his neck so they can't get
him. Yeah, they revive one guy.
Yeah, they can't get him. And they can't get
the
help.
Guy. Give me a second.
There's a guy over here I'm trying.
Cameron, do you have a skill that you can use?
I'm trying to chase it.
What's the dots you have? What do your dots do?
Oh, get wrecked! What?
What did your dots do? You have a skill that's like a dartboard or some shit.
Wow!
Oh, dartboard.
I couldn't block!
Get him, Cameron! Cameron, come on!
Dang you.
That's what he did to me.
Back up.
God needs
just,
to
just block,
me.
Just block, just block, Cameron.
Oh.
Block.
Just get him.
Cameron's down.
I'm dead.
He's dead too.
Easy.
Victory!
So bad.
Thanks,
man. Oorah!
Honestly, if they didn't run so much, we would have destroyed them. We still would have destroyed them regardless. I mean, they weren't good, so. That Peacemaker, I figured out how you counter Peacemaker. Don't use heavies. Never use heavies. Unless, like, they're trying to run away and you know you can clutch them.
Unless they break their defense. No, actually, not break their defense.
Even then, they can probably, like, block it, but they'll take a little bit of damage. But you want to just click RB as much as possible because you'll just slowly whittle away at their health.
True. What map are we voting for?
Is Canyon an option?
Canyon, yeah.
That's so many spots that we shouldn't have did Canyon, actually. Because people start running towards stuff. They'll start running. I already know it.
Yeah, I do like the spikes.
All they were doing was running. The older games were World War II and also in the future, so...
Got my one in the low, 17 at least. That's pretty good.
Let's go with this guy. No, I'm
he
probably
doesn't
gonna
understand. I'm not trying to get futuristic. I wouldn't mind a World War II game. Because World War II actually had tanks that you could play that I actually enjoy playing in World of Tanks. That's why I like World War II. World War One, I just don't like it because in Battlefield One, tanks are just overpowered.
True.
No. I still hate
Conqueror, Raider, Orochi, and a Peacekeeper. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Fun. We're all gonna die.
Orochi!
Conqueror, meh. Gonna be decently easy.
I picked Orochi.
Orochi, probably not. Maybe so. It depends if I can actually block him.
If he's good, it'll be a problem, but like, honestly,
I have to do
mostly
light attacks
on
him.
That's what you have to do. You can't do heavies, really, because they'll block him. But I my character's reliant on heavies. If I have to hit them twice to take down one health bar.
Please don't be at the bridge.
Three times, actually. Nope, that's me. Nope, I'm going against the Raider. What level was the Raider?
I don't remember.
I don't know.
Senya! Yeah.
Oh, that's how he does it. So bad.
No. Okay, go. He doesn't know how to triple stab, but he does know how to stab.
Don't you dare! Don't you fucking dare!
He's so lucky that rock is there.
Get off of me! Stop trying to triple stab me.
Bud, come here. Come here.
He's trash.
Get over here. Yeah, Zach. Get his ass. Execution. Give me that head.
You cut his head off?
You wasted it. You wasted your ability, but I got my revenge.
Ian keeps trying to tell me that, like, Battlefield 1 isn't bad, but I keep telling him it's in my opinion. And he just keeps trying to tell me that my opinion is just
Where's
incorrect.
The last guy? Oh, he's over here.
Right over here.
You know, right now we're all being hypocrites, right?
Huh? About what?
Night.
Because we just gangbanged this guy, and we hate it when we get gangbanged.
We had to. Like, we. Round see, two. This is the thing. It's either you do it to them, or they do it to you.
You got a point there.
He tried to rush.
I'm fighting the Peacekeeper now.
Guys, watch out. Raider on the loose.
Oh, come on.
No. Are you serious?
One of our guys.
I'm going to get hit by this guy now.
Oh, shit.
Hey,
oh, they all left.
Got replaced by bots.
Wow.
I feel bad for
There's only. Oh, God. Help.
Coming.
I have two guys on me.
I see that.
What? I'm getting beat. I'm getting hit by
a
bot.
I'll get the Conqueror. Someone get the bot behind me.
Yeah, I'm fighting one of them right now.
At least the bots don't run like this.
Who's down?
I'm getting. What? when you get triple stab.
Damn it, I'm dead.
Break his defense. Jeez, me. Oh, I'm gonna take the kills.
And touchdown. What?
Did you just see that?
Cameron, run!
Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
They're gonna catch you, Cameron. They're lights. Remember that.
Yeah, I know.
And...
I dang you.
Cameron's
no!
Down.
I couldn't do head. Anything. No way is there a berserker in here. I don't know they even have one.
It's because the bots keep reviving each other.
We gotta execute.
The
we have,
to have,
we have no choice. We have no choice but to execute. I know no skills. Oh shit! Oh, I got
God,
stabbed.
Berserker,
I got stabbed. I got stabbed. Shit. Shit.
Target.
No,
stop.
No, 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 what you're doing.
Fuck. Ah, oh, damn it.
Are you for real? She keeps breaking my defense. My fucking God. What? Kill this berserker. Like, for real. She kept breaking my defense. It's
get
so bull. Like,
kick his ass.
She sucks. You know what she did? I could have gotten her if I did my
oh my God, man. Get off of me.
Come on, come on, bot. You got this. Yes!
Are you still dead, Cole?
Cameron's getting double teamed. And he's
that
dead.
Was
I got
bull.
Killed. I got assassinated. I couldn't do shit.
Alright, I'm back.
Jason wants a join.
Kill that crazy Jason. Kill that kid.
Who?
Remember that crazy Jason kills? Remember that guy? Yeah, that would play World Tanks. Not too much body. Very good.
Oh my god!
Shit! Rage!
No. No, 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 he's gonna die, he's gonna die. Who is this guy? He's like, he was destroying him, but now he's dead. Look, that's what he kept doing to me. He's not good, see?
That's bullshit.
I know, I had to fight that kid, and you know what he did? He kept, like, basically ramming me.
Yeah.
They're all- look at that, they're like mostly using the most OP characters. That's what that whole team is.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, I
get the berserker!
I'll have to go to the Viking next match. God damn you and your freaking shield!
Damn. Grabbed it.
No! Get back!
Get pushing there, boy!
Yeah, how do you feel when you don't have me on the drop?
I got him pushed.
Damn, I'm garbage at this.
I'm gonna help this kid.
I got back up. Stamina.
Yeah, you think you're gonna take my head and get away with it? No. See, now that's what it's like when you don't get the drop on me. You know what he did to me?
This kid is running.
He basically chased me because I was watching from these other two guys.
Got him.
I was gonna freaking knock him out the way, but hey, whatever. Whatever works, man.
I was trying to execute him, but it's fine. I'm going this way.
Yeah, I'll go that way.
What? Dang.
That's how you know they're trash. Look at that. We just destroyed them. When they don't clump up, that's how we win. Hopefully I get to conquer, because that'll be fun.
I get the
berserker. Is this Arachi guy good, or is he bad?
I don't know.
And I got knocked into the water.
One berserker. What?
So Zach, watch out.
Ow! God dang it. This kid's a-
come here.
Why? Bop death. I was going to kill him.
Wait, Cameron, why is his axes purple? Does that mean he has
no.
poison on them?
Help, 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 help. I have two on me. Help. I mean, this is bullcrap. Get off of me.
My god, guys. I actually don't like this kid. Like, you know the kid who's in the Arachi on our team?
Oh my god, they're so...
I'm an Arachi. Cool.
I got double teamed by two berserkers.
Not
two.
You.
Oh.
It's freaking... Cameron, just hold out for a little longer.
He's dead.
I'm already
killing
dead.
Killing this guy. Did they execute you?
No.
No.
I got pushed into the water, so...
Oh my god! Guys, I'm dead.
Not yet. You're not dead yet. That guy's coming for you, Cameron.
He's dead.
And he's dead.
Yeah, no chance. They're so bad. Just because that berserker rushed me.
Yep, Zach, you're gonna die.
Ah, yeah.
That was stupid.
We should have known.
Like, if it's one-on-one, I will destroy every single one of them. But that guy,
exactly.
You know the kid who was using the Arachi on our team?
Yeah.
The what, the bot death? He kept coming in and hitting me every time I was going to kill them. So I could have killed like three of them with executions. But he kept hitting me. And he kept trying to help me. And I don't want your help. God.
He probably didn't know.
If I don't want your help, don't help me. No, but he doesn't realize it's the most easiest thing to understand. Just don't hit me. Trying to kill someone.
What are we voting for? Canyon, Cathedral, or River Fork?
Not Canyon, Cathedral. Cathedral is so easy.
Cathedral it is.
That Awesome Sauce 25 kid, what they try to do is they just cut it. They just try to keep breaking your defense. Just break their defense back and you'll easily beat them.
Okay. Alright, let's do this shit. What the fuck's going on in the background over there?
Don't worry about it.
Okie dokie.
Hitler died in 1945. Trump was born 1945.
Oh yeah, I saw that video.
I do not think so. Mystery, maybe hotel, Trivago.
Oh boy.
Oh, Trump, that's gonna be easy.
Let's just say,
suck my dick.
Hey,
that's
two
racist.
Guys, reputation one.
We're gonna die. I'm kidding. We're gonna kick their ass because they're rank one.
I mean, I can easily destroy
the
OG, Marshmallow. He's really bad, honestly. As a
I got killed by him. That makes me trash.
I can kill him easy. The only two are going to be really annoying is Death and Kaifal. And maybe that Berserker. Because I can kind of
Berserker's
defend
easy.
Well.
All you have to do is just break his defense back.
I know, but it gets
I got my daily post
while.
Out today, so that's pretty good. Wait, no, it didn't post. Alright, gotta put another daily post. Oh, I'm going against a Conqueror.
I'm versing against a guy in Orochi.
I'm versing against an Orochi. I'm fighting against. God damn it! We just started now.
Jeez, I'm going to. Oh my god, I really hate Arachi.
I killed the Conqueror.
I'm already about to die. I'm a stupid Arachi. God. Hate that guy. So annoying. Let me just help. I need that help a lot. Burst! Oh, wow.
You missed.
I know.
He's got rage.
Kick him off.
No, I actually could have killed him if you guys hadn't, you know, come and helped. God.
I'm dead.
Alright, I need to put out a daily post.
Darker.
This kid's probably gonna be salty. Yeah. I'm going against the freaking Conqueror.
I'm going against another Orochi.
This Conqueror sucks.
Shit.
Well, I broke that. Oh my god, mate. Come here. Break that defense.
This Conqueror's not that bad, actually. Oh, he's charging a heavy.
And I'm dead. I wasn't.
Oh.
Whatchamacallit it?
Starting to aggravate me, Berserker.
But I am down.
Oh, get... What? I broke her defense! Jesus.
I think he's trying to lure me.
Hate the freaking Berserker.
If he's learning, so you try to come get me, please.
God dang it, he's charging attack.
Berserker's going. I'm already dead. The Berserker's coming in.
Thanks for the help, Axie Doofus.
What is it? Okay, this guy's trying to heal.
The other guy's just running around.
No, he's trying to get a heal. Trying to heal our guys.
I've been revived. Really bad, honestly. Look at that, guys. Are you guys even killing your people? Like, really?
I died. The guy killed me.
The guy got me by breaking
my defense. I thought you guys were letting him run, because I just got destroyed by three of them. Like, I could have killed the Conqueror all by myself, but I just got destroyed by three of them.
They just took my head, so. Because I keep getting killed by the Orochi, because it seems like I keep getting the same dude every time. Just screwing me over.
I got the Orochi.
I'm going to switch to my Viking after this.
What?
Die!
Oh my!
Out of stamina.
Come here!
Get off of me!
Boy! This isn't fair! This Conqueror, he's annoying. He's only charging heavy, but
execution.
I actually can't do anything.
Give me that head!
What?
Guys! Oh my god! He's only charging heavies and I can't block him! How is he blocking this?
Where are you guys?
He's blocking all my hits!
On the stupid Orochi.
Hold on.
He ain't there for Orochi for its speed.
I'm gonna go get a blade. A blade booster.
I can't do anything. This guy might kill me, actually.
Where are you?
Okay, yeah.
We're coming.
Kill.
He's really not good. He just keeps. God dang it! Oh god, that guy's kicked.
Try to break his defense.
Got him!
Thank you.
Not
even good. You know what he kept doing?
Oh,
he kept charging me.
Did you guys see his axe swinging in the air? His axe was floating in the fucking air. That was priceless.
Round four. I got Conqueror.
I got another Orochi.
I got Berserker.
You
what?
Can't
I was
see
about
me.
To block that. He's charging heavies. I blocked it.
Shit.
What? Wow. Just keep on charging heavies!
Shit.
Oh my god. No. Yeah.
And he shot me with an arrow. I'm down.
That guy is so.
Oh awesome. My god, this kid's not good! He's so bad!
What? Who killed you?
What?
I think it was the.
Conqueror!
It was the.
Did you get executed, Cameron?
Yeah, I did. Because he just kept on charging the heavies!
Yeah, no, if they charge heavies, you can't really. You don't want to block them. You want to get out of there as soon as possible.
Seriously, they're so bad. Wow! He revived one of his teammates.
Of course they did, because you're gonna win. I know I executed. I wasn't able to execute one of them because,
I think I executed one of them.
Two of them are executed. So protect two of them.
I can't find them.
Yeah, what the fuck
they're
are
just
they?
Running. There's they three. Got another one.
So it's 3v3
again.
It's 3-on-3.
I don't want to have to deal with that Conqueror again. It's don't only worry. The Conqueror that's my problem. Thank you. I can kill all of them.
If you run into the Conqueror,
don't
just scream. Just yell Conqueror.
Oh, guys, getting gangbang. I'm getting triple team.
They're not even good. They have to get in triple team just to even be good. That Berserker is like my main problem.
He broke my defense. You're not good, kid. I mean, I already killed this kid. He only killed me because there was three of them. Let me catch this kid alone. Thank you. Cut his head off. Yes. Kill his Berserker. Cut his head off. Of course. See? That's what he did to me the first time we fought. Yes, they're trash.
I was coming on to pick you up.
I'm dead. They cut my head off. No. But they, you know, it was only because, you see that awesome sauce kid? I killed him right off the bat, and someone revived him. But the thing is, the reason he killed me, I wasn't able to execute him. They need to add ground executions. That's what they need to add.
Yeah.
So you don't have to execute them while they're standing.
Yeah.
Because then, like, you can actually finish them off so they can't be freaking revived.
Well, what I'm going to do next match we play with these guys, I'm going back to my Viking.
What map should we go for? Forest, Canyon, or Sarigado?
Gate.
Ian sends me these memes that I've already seen like 3 months ago. God. And he's always sending these Battlefield 1 clips. It's so bad. Ew, stop. Oh, what map are we doing? Citadel Gate. No. Alright, I'll vote for it whenever. So I have 4 more days until my town hall is level 7. Get myself a dark elixir drill. That's gonna be nice.
Oh yeah, speaking of that, let me tell you about that real quick.
Should I try Warden, Cameron? You think I should?
You can if you want to.
What do you think I should do? What character?
Trying to get that you haven't used yet?
I guess, I mean...
Try Nobushi.
I've already used her. I don't need to use her, I know how to use her. What character should I use?
I'm going back with my Viking.
Use one of the Vikings.
I don't like the Vikings. No, thank you.
That's me. That makes me feel sad.
Yeah, just use
it's
one.
Just because they're too easy to counter. It's only if they're like. If they're
well,
bad,
I have a
though.
Level
like,
2.
If you can tackle, you're good.
The production rate for a level 2.
Oh, I hate Awesome Sauce. I want him dead. Hope he dies first.
I can't really tell you because I have a level 2 elixir. And mine only gives me 300. So I think when you get it first off, it's 150.
An hour?
Yeah, it's production rate is, I think, 15 per hour for level 1. And then...
15 an hour?
Yeah, 15 per hour.
How long do you have? How much is it to upgrade?
It takes a lot. Let's just say that.
Oh!
I'm versus a Berserker.
Shit. Warlord. No. Berserker. Sorry. I'm just gonna call him the mace dude, because he carries a mace.
God dang.
Dude, Warden's actually really good. Oh, jeez. Her blocking's just really bad.
Oh, no, maybe it's my god, get off of me, kid!
I'm dead.
Killed bot. I hate him. I already hate Berserkers. They're like the most annoying
kid. Did you get decapitated? Are you good?
I'm still alive, but I'm almost dead though. So hard to block their attacks. That's what? Wow!
Cameron's dead.
I got killed by a conqueror. God even ran me and killed me.
I'm sorry, dude. That's
so bad.
I know, right? I would have helped you, but I had to kill an Orochi.
Seriously?
I really like
that. Alright, versus that guy named Orochi. Alright, versus like two of them instead of versus a guy named Berserk. That's how much I'm annoyed by him.
You thought.
Get him, Zach. Oh, they all have been revived.
Wow. And I'm dead. Seriously, are they really gonna do that?
Yeah, they did it. And they're they come after Zach.
Wow.
They're so bad.
They rush.
They want to rush.
This Berserker's really not good. Did you see me almost kill him in like one move? Because he's trying to do heavies.
Why am I versing this Berserker? I don't want to verse him. Seriously, I really do not like versing the Berserker.
You mean to do
it? So aggravating.
Shit, what
Holy
the hell?
I love Warden. Warden is so good. I just destroyed that Orochi. Oh my god.
Come here.
What the hell?
No!
Shit!
Get off me!
Come here, Cameron. Just survive for as long
no!
as possible.
No!
I got decapitated,
I really hate Berserker. Can you just give me someone else instead of goddamn Berserker? Please! I'm begging anyone to
help me. Hoping you could have survived a little longer. I would have came up and helped you. Dude, fuck these kids, dude.
So bad.
I'm gonna try to get
that goddamn Berserker.
I'm dead. I got decapitated.
They're not even good. They have to group, just to kill. If
I can't
show anyone else except for that goddamn Berserker.
I got fucking decapitated.
Oh, is he gonna try to charge me? Look behind me. Oh my.
Mm-hmm.
Shit. Yeah, they're all gangbanging you.
That's seriously not.
And you're dead.
So seriously not good. I killed him! I killed him! I killed the Berserker! Oh! You're welcome, Cameron. I killed the Berserker.
I thank you.
Oh, not another
and
one of these.
Him.
And he threw something at me. You son of a bitch.
Well, I blocked that. I can't block his heavy attacks. The priest sucks.
Jeez, I'm destroying with Warden right now.
Shit. God damn it. I'm so garbage at
like,
this
honestly,
game,
if her
man.
Block was better, like...
I'm not dead. I'm just down.
No! Boom. Block that.
Trying to come get you.
Here, fight me.
Cameron, where you at? I can help
he's
you
in
out.
The, he's in the middle. He's in the middle of the ring.
Cameron, just survive. I will help you as soon as I get him.
Okay.
Oh my god, they're just reviving.
Thank you. I'm coming
right, Cameron,
over to
you,
too, Cameron.
Did you kill your guy yet?
No, Cameron's still alive.
No, I'm not dead.
Get the shield. Get the shield.
Alright.
Get the shield, Kalo.
Yeah, someone get the shield while I'm still a person. Kick him.
Good shit.
Come here, kid.
Oh, no, no. They all came. And I don't know what that is. What
it's not like you needed that shoulder, right? Pickaxe.
No!
Help! Help!
Cover him, cover him.
Triple thing, I'm dead.
Go, 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 go. Yeah! Okay, I'm running. Zach, we need to run now. Come here, you stupid berserker.
I'm dead.
And Zach's dead.
I got decapitated.
And Cameron's dead as well.
Wow.
They're not even good.
They're just using berserkers. That's trash.
It's not even just that. Like, dude, Cameron, did you see that? I almost clutched that for us. They're not
good, know.
I mean. Look at that.
It's just the berserkers. That's the only reason why they weren't winning. Only
but
reason.
Orochi, I kept killing so easily. Let's leave the game.
Dude, I was about to kill that Conqueror.
So and no, he sucks. I freaking hit pickaxe that motherfucker.
Thank you. Want to reverse him again, or you want to leave?
No, we're leaving. We're leaving that Conqueror. He's not even good. You know what he does? Charge what? Heavies. Because if you charge a heavy, your character technically. What the fuck? Your character, what he does is he your character will oh no, you can't when you block their heavy attack that's charged, you still take a lot of damage.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
That's stupid.
Cameron, look what I posted on Instagram.
Okay, give me a second.
Check it out. Look at that, Cameron. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it, boy. Look at it. Look at that, boy.
Oh, damn it. I picked the wrong character. It doesn't matter.
I only need 2 followers. Did you see it?
Yeah. Yo, what?
What? Get me thinking about.
Jeez.
Is that the one you're seeing?
Yes.
Stop playing music. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this shit.
Why?
Stop it. I'm gonna get copyrighted.
Another monkey.
I'm gonna get copyrighted.
Oh, look what we got. Peacekeeper.
Aw, CZ.
Oh, yeah, that warrant. Piece of cake, man. I used to be that one. Now I'm a baller.
You ain't no baller.
No, I'm
you don't
a
even
baller.
Play basketball.
I'm a baller.
No, you're not. You don't, even play basketball. Shut the hell up, Cameron.
You don't have to play basketball to be a baller. I just am.
Yes, you do. You do have to play basketball to be a baller.
Oh, versus Peacekeeper.
Going after a knight. You know what's funny? I'm a peacemaker.
No! God! Get off me! Oh
shit.
My god!
Shit.
You're not a good kid.
I don't care if I die. Fuck this shit. I don't even care anymore.
I'm dead.
She's not good.
Yeah, no, I'm dead.
I'm
break
dead.
His defense.
See that?
Nice.
And Cole turns down.
I'm recording that. That was pretty sick. Where you at?
Up there.
Are they camping you?
Yeah, up there.
Are they camping you though?
He asked, are they camping? No, they're not. Get them.
And they are. You're so shit. Oh
and
my god,
dead.
They were camping you. Why didn't you say anything?
I didn't know he was still up there.
Cameron! Dude, he was right next to your body.
I didn't see him.
Fucking fight this Conqueror now. Fuck this shit.
Other versus peace. Wow, he's holding for like this.
Oh, I'm gonna die again. This time I might actually get executed.
He's running away. Wow.
Guys, I'm getting destroyed by a Conqueror.
And I'm dead.
He's running.
Yeah,
is he still up there?
Good. Yeah, I'm dead. He executed me. You know what? He kept hitting me. He had the damage boost. So he hit me 3 times and he killed me. It's funny, cause like, if I honestly had that kid on fair terms, I would've killed him. Don't let him get that break on you.
Try not to.
Okay, when you break their attack with Warden, you want to do light attacks. Oh my god, it does so much.
Oh my god.
See? See?
Why?
Conqueror. That's not good.
That ain't good.
Round 3. I have to fight him again.
Thank you. I'm fine with Warden.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I can kill Warden's easy.
Dude, guys, the Conqueror's already running.
He's trying to push me
off.
See,
this is why I hate Booze.
No!
Booze
wow.
Needs to be removed.
Guess what?
Gangbang, getting gangbang!
Push me off!
Can't help you there. I don't like 4v4. I'm probably gonna go do some 1v1s after this. I really don't like this game, though. Yeah, I'll deal with that. I don't like 4v4.
You're so annoying. Because you always get hogged up. You always get like so many people reversing after you. See, that kid just pushes. He just pushes you off.
And Coltrane's down as well. Zach's dead.
You're
as
not
well.
Even good. Oh my god. No! See, look! He keeps getting boosts. He's killed me twice with only boosts. I would kill this kid if he didn't keep getting teammates to kill me. Screw this, I'm gonna invite you, Cameron, to some 2v2s.
I just wanna buy a couple custom. This is versus bots.
I don't wanna do bots.
We can make them like low 2 or 3.
I don't wanna verse bots.
What?